everyone, this is SillyCat2. Welcome back for more Zelda Classic 4th Quest. In the last episode, we found level 1, and we've been looking around since then. Because right now, I'm missing a very important key, and that would be the key to Alphonse's heart. Nah, I'm just kidding.
You better be kidding!
That's like something Miles would say.
Oh,
there
it was!
Yep, right here. If this is the boomerang instead of the key I'm looking for, I'm gonna scream.
Scream!
I get a crack. Okay, it's a key.
This question brought you scream over
to me. Well, we got the boss key, which... I don't know, I didn't expect to see a boss key in a official numbered quest. What?
Look at that, doesn't it look like D-I-B?
Yeah, it does, actually.
Maybe it's
or a D-H-T, or an I-H-T.
Or something like that, it's just...
I don't know.
No one was on track when they made this.
Alright, let's go. We have skeletons here. Yeah, I know. I don't know why I said skeletons then.
I said skeletons, well.
Yeah. Okay, so here we have the, yeah, these guys, the Dorias.
Yeah, Dorias is learning the stairways to heaven. I don't know, something stupid like that.
Yeah. Although it's going down, so wouldn't it be going to that other place?
Interesting.
Okay, so here we have a croissant. Wonder what we're gonna do with that. Oh wait, it's a power bracelet.
What do you call it?
A croissant.
It doesn't appreciate you making it out to be a food item.
Well, that's seriously what it looks like.
In that case, it looks delicious.
Yeah. This is cake time!
No, I didn't shut up. It's French pastry town.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I guess. Alright, this is the only wall we haven't blown up, so let's blow that one up. And then go up. Because that is what smart people do!
I disagree.
Oh, shut up. 10 rupees, okay. That's good, but I was hoping for a hint on where to find level 2.
There is no hint for you.
Alright. Now this is a weird looking room.
I think one of those is pushable.
Yeah, it would have to be this one though. Cause that's the way it goes in official quests. You always gotta push the first block on the middle column. Or the middle row rather.
No, it doesn't work like that because this is made without using the NES's limitations.
Hmm.
Realize this.
Yeah, I guess.
If using
the NES's
limitations...
Alright, let's go.
Just be too fast.
It's a red Aquamantis. Okay. Let's just blow him up.
Let's go blow up.
Not dead! Okay, we might actually have a tough boss, boss fight on our hands. Yep. Okay, I was not prepared for that.
Why are you just putting bombs on it? You need to get Diet Coke. chocolate Mentos with fresh maker.
Yeah. Alright, you know what, I think I'm just gonna... Alright, so here we are, outside the boss's room. And I'm ridiculously low on hearts because of my own stupidity.
I have nothing to say on that one. I know the instrument can do it. Don't touch it.
Alright, let's go. Whoops. Okay, so now I know never to play a Toho game. Alright, cutting again. Starting the camera. And let's go fight the boss.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Okay, it took 4 bombs to kill him. So that's 32 HP for a level 1 boss. Okay. Alright, so the
last probable.
Yeah, probably a little less. I don't know. Alright, so now we're clueless on where to find level 2.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Whoops. Why am I going this way?
Oh, wait. Good idea.
Whoops.
How much time have you got on the clock?
On the clock it says 450 seconds. And I usually run my videos 10 minutes long. So yeah.
You've got plenty of time to fail.
Yep. I guess I'll go to where level 2 was in the first quest and see if there's anything there.
It's a secret to everybody. That sounds like the best monster I've ever. We should see it more often.
What?
I heard something. I thought it was your sneeze.
No.
I'm
hearing voices lately. I'm going to change. More so than I usually am. Alright, so here's where level 2 was in the first quest. Let's go up and see what's up here. It's a lake, which we probably have to dry using a whistle.
Oh, fuck. Nope.
So, yeah. Oh, wait, you know what? I have the power bracelet. Why don't I just use that to look for level 2? Just find a rock I can push or something. I mean, I know where most of the 3 stair warps are.
I know where they all are, but then again, I was new. I used the map. I'm gonna listen to these videos later, and I'm gonna say how bad my voice sounds.
Well, feel free to comment on my videos on YouTube.
I'll comment.
Oops, that's the desert area. I don't wanna go up there.
Guys,
here we go. I can't push it because it is a push-weight combo. There we go.
Okay,
any road you want, and that's the end of our video. See ya. No, 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 no,